In this video, I'm going to show you how to take attendance for your Zoom meeting. So the meeting has to have already finished. So you're going to click on previous meetings over here. And then you're going to take a look at what meeting you want to bring up. But the first thing you need to do is identify the date. So I'm going to take a look at meetings on August 31st. So if I want to report about attendance, I'm going to click on reports. Then usage, and then I'm going to select a date. I believe it was August the 31st, so I'll set that as the beginning and the start date, and then search. That gives me all the meetings that occurred on the 31st. I'm going to pick this faculty council meeting, and if I let my cursor run all the way over here, it shows me the duration of the meeting and how many people attended. So if I click on that number, what happens is this window comes up and it allows me to take a look at all the participants, their join time, their leave time, and how long they were in the meeting. And if I want to export that, I can. I'll click on export. And what that will do is it brings up this file here, participants. And if I click on that and you have Excel, which I'm assuming you do, it will open up. And you'll see all the users and the join time and leave time, and you therefore can take a look at your attendance.